Rangsutra is a social enterprise committed to the empowerment of rural women, protection of the planet, and profitability so that we can sustain ourselves independently. 1,000 artisans put in 1,000 rupees each. They put in their hope and their faith for a better tomorrow and started the enterprise. I am inspired by the spirit and the resilience of women, especially those who come from marginalized backgrounds and have very little resources or access to education, but still have a smile on their face and wisdom and compassion as they go about their work every day, trying to make a better life for themselves and for their families. At Rangsutra, we believe in being the change we want to see in the world. And this change that we envision is a more just and inclusive world where everyone has a chance to grow. Our experience shows that when women and marginalized communities are empowered, skilled, and employed, they ignite transformation within themselves and their families and communities, thus creating this change. Rangsutra is growing slowly and steadily. We look at challenges as opportunities for transformation and growth. So all you budding entrepreneurs, listen to yourself and go for it now. There is no time better than the present.